Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to set the video spotlight on your YouTube channel main page. We can use video spotlight to show different videos for our returning subscriber or a new viewer. This way, for a returning subscriber, you can video spotlight your recently uploaded video, or for the new viewer, you can show your channel trailer or introduction. Let's start. Now, go to your YouTube channel. There you go. What you see here is the default settings. You might have additional section or you might have default section, but you will not see any video spotlight. To add that, you see here two blue buttons in the side, customize channel, manage video. Click customize channel. There you go. Okay, so this is your channel customization page. Now here you can see there's a video spotlight portion. There's a video spotlight section. And you have two options here. One is the channel trailer for people who haven't subscribed yet, and the second one is for the featured video for returning subscribers. To add a video here, you just click add and choose any video you desire, but for my case, I would like to choose the video channel, the channel trailer that I have, that I had uploaded before. So I'll just click that, and there you go. So this video will going to be shown to any user that visit your channel. Either they are not signed in or signed in, so long they haven't subscribed to your channel, this video will be shown when they visit your channel page. The second one is a featured video for returning subscribers. You just click this add. Choose any video that you desire. For my case, I usually choose the recent video that I have uploaded to be featured in this video spotlight, so I'll just click. There you go. Now you have the video that any returning subscribers, whenever they visit your page, your channel main page, they will see this on the top. There you go. To save these changes, you just go to this blue button here. It said publish. Click that. There you go. And you can go to your channel to see the changes. Here, as you can see, a channel trailer was shown because you don't subscribe to yourself. You own the channel. And for your subscribers, if they visit your channel main page, they will see the featured video, whatever you said.
I really do hope that you learned something. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.